Coming up next on the Independent News, it's win or die.